to all the king's men and women and Antipodeans. I can hear the applause and laughter from here and wish ardently I were with you. Which I will be eventually. Enjoy speaking the words as much as I enjoyed writing them, and continued success is assured. Thank you for your dedication and hard work. Break lots of legs. You'll be given rubber crutches by management. My best thoughts are with you all. David, not the Prince of Wales, Seidler.